World Food Day for this year was held under the theme Sustainable Agriculture Systems for Food and Security. The event focuses on food and nutrition security. To this end, the Ministries of Health, Education and Agriculture are collaborating to beef up the school feeding program with an emphasis on promoting healthy lifestyles among children.
What we are trying to do is to ensure that we have a new school feeding program which will cause the food that the children are eating in the school to be different, to be fresh, to be local, but also to be safe. And we are working with the Food and Agriculture Organization and experts from Brazil.
Authorities say along with the quest to increase food production should come the drive to improve nutrition security. Officials say more and more they are concerned about nutrition given the prevalence of non-communicable diseases. They also called on the public to be food safety conscious in a bid to curtail health expenses.
People believe if they go to the supermarket, they spend their money, they eat and that's it. But then your food has a lot to do with how you live and how your country develops economically. So our job is really to create that awareness. We believe that if the ministry continues to focus on food security, food and nutrition security, there can be a ripple effect throughout the economy. School children, the elderly, your medical bills at hospital, so many facets. It's very exciting and I'm so excited about that.
In recent times, according to the agriculture minister, there have been improvements here in food and nutrition security. He says for the first time, St. Lucia is in the process of devising a food and security policy with the document now in its draft stage. That policy will seek to determine, among other things, the quantity of food and vegetables that need to be produced at any given time.
We also have never had a dedicated capital item in the budget to promote local agriculture. And this year, the Minister for Finance was very visionary to cause us to have that in the line item. And so we are using that capital allocation to promote the use of local food, to assist various food producing companies, farmer organizations to do marketing much better.
Authorities say St. Lucia is capable of producing sufficient food, but according to them, it's one thing to produce the goods, but quite another to market them. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.